was left for dead at 25,000 feet. Many people thought I was going to fail. You know, I was very poor as a boy. But it is not really your upbringing or your childhood that matters, but it is really about what is it that you want to achieve in life. I'd climbed much bigger mountains in my childhood than Mount Everest. So I picked myself up and survived to stand on top of the world. We Africans have got what it takes to achieve greatness. I'm not the guy who says no to any adventure except swimming, because I can't swim.